Some freaks chaining up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty.